Hi guys, this is Atamia from Digit and I'm getting you another cool video from WPP stream that's happening in Jaipur right now. I have with me a Tesseract. It's actually a 360 degree camera and also a VR headset, but I'm not going to tell you everything about it. I have with me Kshitij, is going to tell us everything about Tesseract. Kshitij, what is Tesseract? You're an Indian startup. Are you manufacturing in India? Tell us all about it.
So Tesseract is an Indian company and we are creating 360 virtual reality cameras. I think you guys must have seen a lot of VR headsets like Oculus and Google Cardboard. And what we feel is that if VR headsets are the future of seeing media, we're going to invent the future of capturing media. So what we have is two models. One is our Methane 360 VR mapping camera. It can help you create 3D maps of any hotel, restaurant, real estate, malls, etc. And you can use that to navigate the whole space in complete virtual reality.
So moving on, we have a second product which is called the V-Cam. V means all in Sanskrit. This comes from Vishv. And here we have two cameras. One camera on the front and one camera on the back. The two cameras carry a complete sphere which can cover the whole world around you. And this camera can actually be used to create 360 selfies or create 360 virtual reality video.
Okay, and you guys said that this is a new model, right? It's coming out.
It's a new model. Yeah, this is not yet in the market. We're going to launch it in the next couple of months. And with this camera, you can go on to your favorite adventure trip and shoot the whole thing in 360. So when you actually come back, you don't only see one view, you see every view. You can use the same camera for Skyping in 360. But you can actually see the other person and move around and see the whole environment around him. The same camera can be used for 360 security. So now you're not limited by any field of view. You can just keep it in any form, in any orientation at your desk. It will live stream your feed for your home security. This camera is made out of aerospace grade metal.
How strong is it? Aerospace grade metal sounds really serious, right?
I can just drop it from three floors and nothing will happen to the body.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Are we going to put that to the test later on?
We can if you want.
Okay.
Yeah. This has a quad core processor, which runs at about 2 gigahertz. It has about a 3000 mAh battery, which right now can do virtual reality video up to 1 hour. And this camera can also be externally powered if you actually want. Of course, the battery life and everything will be more optimized as we come closer to our product launch. Selling this, we have clients from the top real estate companies in India, the top OTAs in India. And what we realize is that people get a way better experience and they can make decisions on buying, renting a house or a hotel with this technology.
Okay. This camera has a movable head, right?
So this has a motor, it moves automatically.
Okay.
Has a battery powered, again Wi-Fi, connects onto the app and just place it in different rooms. It's going to automatically 3D and VR map the whole house or a hotel for you. India, if you see all the automotive hubs, which is Pune, Mumbai, Gurgaon, have a lot of vendors who manufacture. So we have a small team of DFM, which is designed for manufacturing.
Okay.
Designs the whole product, and then we work with the manufacturers who actually do it for us.
Okay.
And these are the same guys who are actually manufacturing for an Audi, for a Volkswagen, for a Maruti, and we just convince them to do it for us.